Hi, Darkness here, and I'm just practicing as Luke on Sullust. Trying to find all the collectibles each time, but they just keep changing places. I mean, it's fine, but they're really hard to find. He doesn't press the button.
May the force be with us.
So, first place I'll look is around here. Yep, there's one. Okay. So he's got those three attacks on the bottom right. I like that one the best. There's a strong attack and a force push. Oh, come on. Guess I should have watched my back. I normally play better. And you can block by holding the right click. Usually, yeah.
Surrender!
I was hoping to slash all the way downwards like you could in Battlefront 2. But I was having none of that. Might as well get this health while I can. There's one.
Coming through!
Oops, didn't look high enough. Six already. Where are they? Up there. Get off me. Ah, health. Off me. How did that not get a full axe? Okay, more health. Oh. They're on the same score. Find that last collectible and win this one. Oh. Ah, that was cool. Let's have a look. What does it do if I got full health? Nothing. It should give me another lightsaber or something. Practicing all this. See you later, guys.